Hey guys, it's Baby here, and today is a very special day. Shao Kahn has just been released in an all-new gameplay trailer, courtesy of GameSpot Trailers. So we're going to take a look at it right now. Very excited about this. I've had high hopes for Shao Kahn. He's definitely the king, 100% big body character that I've been looking for in MK11, and I really hope we see some fun stuff here. So let's go ahead and take a peek. Ooh, multiple skulls.
You burn with guilt, don't you?
Damn, that's Atrocitus all day. You can hear him.
Yes. Compassion is for fools.
Look at that hand. I want to see what he's going to do with it. Wow, he's much taller than Raiden. Oh, look at this stage. Oh, it's beautiful. Blue glowing water. Alright, he's throwing spears. Big charge moves. You can't keep him out. Look at that. That wake up, I guess. Alright, nice grab. That was a fatal blow, or a crushing blow.
Fatality.
This is the character I've been looking for, guys. You know, man, they're really making it hard. I was very excited about Collector, and now that I'm seeing Shao Kahn, he looks like he's a little bit more of a tank. I think he's probably the most tanky out of all the characters I've seen in Mortal Kombat so far. Let's just rewind it a little bit. I want to watch it one more time. Lots of really good forward advancing moves. Some of them look like normals. I think the walking kick was a forward four, possibly. But it seems like he has the shoulder charge, which is a special as well.
Don't you?
For the pain I have caused others, yes.
Compassion is for fools. Fight.
Good range right there. Shoulder charge. Nice. Okay, interesting. I don't know if that's a meter burn restand or what the deal is with that. It looks like he's got some good punishes, though. It's interesting that they gave him a spear as a projectile attack. That looks like his forward four right there.
You right. Suck.
All right, nice punish right there. That's a meter burn for sure. Maybe one of them pops up and one of them doesn't. Alright, that looks like a blade charge. You know, similar to Baraka's blade charge.
Finish him.
damn, hit him with the Tiger Fatality. Woods. Let's go. The Masters. Yeah, he just looks like he has a ton of forward advancing moves, you know, a lot of good pressure. He's the character that's just going to run in and get straight to work. So it's very exciting overall. Absolutely what I was looking forward to. Shao Kahn looks super beefy. That's my reaction, guys. Thank you so much. Please like or dislike the video, depending on if you liked it or if you didn't like it, and leave a comment if you want to tell me how you felt about Shao Kahn. And then also don't forget to hit the subscribe button and click that bell. Ring-a-ding-a-ling-a-ding-dong. Thanks for watching.